Do you ever eat a prepackaged meal or grab a bite at a restaurant and wonder, why is this so salty? It happens to me and my family all too often. Sadly, it's not just your taste buds that suffer from that overdose of salt. As a practicing cardiologist for more than 3 decades, I have seen firsthand the devastating effects that too much sodium in one's diet can have. The science is clear. Strong evidence has linked excess sodium intake to high blood pressure, which increases the risk of heart attacks, stroke, heart failure, and kidney disease. That's why it's critical that you join the American Heart Association to keep demanding change to the amounts of sodium in our food supply. Nearly 80% of the sodium we eat comes from processed, prepackaged, and restaurant foods. Americans consume a daily average of nearly 3,500 milligrams of sodium. That's more than double the amount of sodium we recommend for one day. You deserve the right to choose how much sodium is in your food so you can lead a healthier life. To make sure your voice is heard, visit heart.org/sodium right now and take the pledge to break up with salt.